$20,000 and 2 years later, we still are getting water in the basement. Last night's rain was not that much. And this is 1 week after they came to do more work to keep water from coming in the basement. They've now been here 5 times. Last year we had 6 inches of rain in the basement and lost $10,000 in stuff down here. This is after being guaranteed that we would not get water in the basement. And yet every crack in the floor has water coming up through it.